There are five vowels. Okay. A vowel, E vowel, O vowel, A vowel, and F vowel. So these are the vowel. Okay. I am going to show you something. Can you tell me what is this? What is this? Can you tell me? Safety pin. This is a safety pin. Okay. Now, can you tell me what is this? I put it here. Bolo, bolo.
Clip.
Yes. This is a clip. Now you can't see. So, this is a clip. Yes. Yes. So, clip and pin. Which vowel is coming, do you know, in clip and in pin? Which vowel is coming?
E.
E vowel. Very good. Clip and in pin. In pin, E vowel. And in clip, E vowel. Yes? Okay. So there is a farm animal which has E vowel in it. Can you tell me? There's a farm animal which has E vowel in it. Which animal is that? Good morning, Parini.
Fish. Farm
animal. Animal. Fish, yes. One more. There is one more. It says oink. Which animal is that?
Pig.
Says oink oink. In pig also E vowel comes. So my vowel flew away. So from these five vowels we are going to do E vowel. So we learned three things. One was pin, another was clip that I am wearing, and the third was, you all told me, pig. Okay, now one more question. It is a thing which floats, swims in the water with E vowel. What is that?
Fish.
Fish. Very good. Okay, do you know what is a rolling pin? Yes, mama roti banati hai. The thing mama rolls it, that is called rolling pin. I'll show you in a moment. Okay. Now another thing, the mountain. Yes, the mountain, the small mountain. What is a small mountain called? Do you know a small mountain? Yes, very good. I'm giving a smiley to all the children. Very good. So hill is another word of E vowel. Okay. Now, another riddle. When we are ill, when we are sick, doctor gives us what? Pill. Yes, very good. Medicine. Yes. Pill. Yes. So let's start our class. So we get, doctor gives us pills. Good morning, Satvik. Satvik, you joined late. Varini also joined late. You missed all the fun. Okay. So today we are going to do E vowel. Okay. And we will learn how do we join them. Okay, how to join, I'll show you how to join and write, and how do we spell while joining. Okay, so here are the, I just showed you a flashcard. So there are five vowels. Can you see my screen, children? See? Can you see?
Yes.
Yes, thank you. Okay, so here are five vowels. A vowel, E vowel, O vowel, A vowel, and E vowel. So today we are going to do E vowel. So again, E vowel was sad, very sad one day. One day he vowel was very sad. So all the other other letters, they came running. The other letters are called consonant. Okay, these only these five are vowels, others are consonants. Okay, so we can call just
letters.
There are 26 letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So these are all alphabet that you know. Only five are the vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Okay, and all these are the consonant. Okay, so they came running. E vowel, why are you so sad? Why are you so sad? He said, E vowel said, I have no friends. I don't have friends. So that's why I'm very sad. Then they said, don't worry, E vowel. We will be your friend. And then, do you know, E vowel went to whom first? Let's see. So E vowel went to N. E, N, in. They became friends. They joined their hands and they became in. E, N, in. And then E went to B. E and B became ib. E, B, ib. And then E went to T. So E and T became friends. They joined their hands and it they called it. It, it, it. So first E went to N. It became in. Then E went to B. It became ib. Then it, E went to T. It became it. And then E went to D. It became id. Then it went to m. It became im. Then it went to p. Then it became ip. It went to d. It became id. It went to m. It became im. It went to p. It became ip. And then it went to g. Ig. They became ig. Then it went to s. Is. It went to g. Ig. It went to s. They became is. And then it went to lala. Tula. They were twins. Yes. So it, yes. Tula. Yes. So how do we say ill? Yes?
Ill.
Ill. I-la-la. Ill. Yes. So let's see who all. Yes. So let's see who were the, who were, they became friends. Those friends. In. I-na. In. I-b. Ib. It. It. I-g. Ig. I-m. Im. Is, is, ip, ip, ig, ig, ill, l, ill. So these are the friends of E vowel. Okay, so this will be your homework. Now I am going to show you how to write it. So have you noticed there is no tail? Okay, now I will show you my screen. How to write it, okay? Just a moment. Okay. Okay, can you see me? Can you see this? Yes, so these are the four lines, okay? These are the four lines in your English notebook. So how are we going to write it? Atharv, look here. Atharv, what are you doing on the ball? Atharv, look here. Yes. So how do we write it? Okay. So we don't start like this, like a cursive, like this E. We don't write like this. Okay. We don't write in a cursive manner. The way we write it, that is called print writing. Okay. So how do we write it? It.
So we write it like this. E. Okay. This is E. Okay. Then how do we do it? We join it. E. Go up, down, and turn and put a cut. This is it. Okay.